time was that greed, yes, greed and selfish views seemed the fashion. Men in high places abandoned values that are the foundation and stability of America. I say time is for America to change. Time is for men to measure up. Freemasonry believes a man's greatness can be measured, not by his wealth or fame, but by his deeds, his character, his love for his fellow creatures. In this time of great hope, America needs great men to step forward. So is there greatness in you? Ask at askafreemason.org.